speed. Probably tops out at about 150, if that even sort of matters to you. Acceleration, super light and quick off the line. Just gotta get used to changing gears a lot.
Reliability, not bad. A few issues with the old headlight, but pretty much just fuel and go.
Electronics, it's got plenty, a lot more than most of the other bikes in the category, but not bad.
So should you buy one? Why not? I did.